start chapter aldehyde ketone and carboxylic acid. In last chapter alcohol phenol and ether, we see compound containing carbon oxygen single bond. In this chapter we learn compound containing carbon oxygen double bond. This compound containing carbon oxygen double bond is called as carbonyl compounds. This carbonyl group, CO group, it is a most important functional group in organic chemistry. It is a functional group of aldehyde and ketone. This CO group, it is a functional group of aldehyde and ketones. In aldehyde, this carbonyl group, it is attached to at least one hydrogen atom apart from alkene or aryl group. In aldehyde, this carbonyl group is attached at least one hydrogen atom apart from alkene and aryl group. In aldehyde, this CHO group, it is a functional group. In aldehyde, this CHO group, it is a functional group. This CHO group, it is called as formin, or it is also called as aldehydic carbonyl group. It is also called as aldehydic carbonyl group. In ketone, this carbonyl group, it is attached to two alkyl group or two aryl group, either similar or different. In ketone, this carbonyl group, it is attached to two alkyl group or two aryl group, either similar or different. Then in ketone, this CO, functional group of CO, it is called as ketonic carbonyl group. It is called as ketonic carbonyl group. Third, carboxylic acid, functional group of carboxylic acid, RCOOH. It is called as carboxyl group. This carboxyl group, it is different from aldehyde and ketones. This functional group of acid, carboxyl group, it is different from aldehyde and ketones, because in acid, this carbonyl group, attached to benzene ring. For example, this CO, here another benzene ring. In aromatic ketone, this carbonyl group, it is attached to 2 alkyl group, or this CO, it is attached to 1 alkyl group and 1 aryl group. It is called as aromatic ketones. In aromatic ketones, this carbonyl group, it is attached to 2 aryl groups, or this CO, it is attached to 1 aryl and 1 alkyl group. It is called as benzophenone, and this is an acetophenone. Then third, classification of carboxylic acid. Third, classification of carboxylic acid.
Thalic acid. It is called as